Just send me a cell phone pic of a lone driver racing across town. It's a small pic, but I think I can see him boosting. Go, baby, go. Time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license. The Class B driver's license is yours. Quite an achievement, but you have some way to go to be one of Burnout's best. Events have been cleared. The Class A license is waiting for you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Carson Fastback has been delivered to your junkyard. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. You are the marked man. Get ready. You are here. Head southwest to the Lone Stallion Ranch, but watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license. Your opponents in Marked Man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams. The Carson and Bennett Grand Marais is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race northeast to the country club. race west to the wind farm. Stunt Run. Boost and drift between the best stunt locations in the city, pulling off outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score before the time runs out. We'll be right back. may be all about burning rubber and gasoline in Paradise City, but it's not like we don't care about the environment. Check out those wind turbines up in the mountains. That wind farm is one of our event destinations here in Paradise City, so you'll be seeing a lot of that if you're going for the Burnout Elite license. Race northwest to the wind farm. Watch out for the Montgomery Hyperion as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.